ladies and gentlemen. Are we ready? Please welcome the Mystics! Come on.
girls on the East Coast, here are the whole bunch of guys over on the West Coast. They were singing about girls too, but they were
thank you.
course, they're out and not really, really good people, really, but they are. But they have their rock and roll roots by listening to the groups of the 50s. You had American Mainstream rock and roll somewhere. And it all started probably from a great concern on the street corners of Brooklyn and on the street corners of New York. That doo-wop sound. Remember those street corner groups? How many of you remember those street corner groups? All right, we've got a lot of street corner groups in here tonight. You know, of course, the first thing that you do when you're singing with a group is learn how to snap your fingers, because back on 86th Street in Bay Ridge, where we came from, we got a few neighbors. We had no music, all we had was finger snapping, the only thing that kept the beat. So right now, we're going to ask you to do this with us, because we're going to make the biggest acapella group you ever saw in your life right here. Come on, everybody put your hand up so you can see this happening to me. Let's get like this. We're going to get the music real, real low. We're just going to get a lot of fingers snapping. And then we're going to give you some words which are going to make you sing a little acapella with us. Okay? We'll give you the words first, and then you repeat them. We'll go through it once. We want everybody nice and loud. Here we go.
Oh, 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 let's be
matching. Thank you for being there. We're five very, very lucky young fellows because it's not too often that you get a good record. It's really a dream of a lifetime. It was a lifetime dream of ours. We don't get to see Jim Dribble. Our very first record became a big thing, a big deal all over the country. And if any of you have this record in your collection, thank you very, very much for the heart of our hearts for buying it. It's because of you that we have these tuxedos tonight, because we made a lot of money. We're going to have to dedicate this record to all of you. It's called Hushabye.